You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Then it is too late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
wish of.
Ah, good to see you again. How'd that delivery go? Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles. Thanks again for the legwork.
I can't see you, Raider. I can't find you.
Why are you hiding? Hiding? Hide, hide, hide. Don't make me sad.
Raider was here, then gone. Went to gather plants and never came home. Nope, nope. Everyone looked and no one could find her. Wilhelm said she'll be back. Told Narvi not to worry. Raider will come back.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. With father I said goodbye. With mother I said goodbye. Raida leaves and Narvi can't say goodbye. Makes Narvi very, very sad. Narvi needs Raida to say goodbye.
If you see Raida, tell her that Narvi misses her and to come home soon. Very soon. Soon. Soon like the moon.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
You're hardly
then I could get
an
arrow in the knee.
She just wants to see the world, just like I did when I was her age.
And if she decides to leave Iverstead? What then? No. No, I can't bear the thought.
Pilgrim or not, if I were you, I'd move right through our backwards little town.
What do you need?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
You don't look like a pilgrim.
I think
why bother visiting Iverstead?
What's the point? I'm not very good, and it's only for the same few people every night.
I think you play beautifully. It would be a shame if you stopped.
All right, Wilhelm. I suppose it's the least I can do for you.